total combined weight 512 pounds. First from Encino, California, Brian Carr. And from Amarillo, Texas, Jeff Stone.
All right, the Renegade Warriors in appearance here on WGN, and we just seen Trucker Norm's corner, which brings up a good point that I need to address. And that is, what in the world is a juicer?
That's right, Halloween Havoc. The Renegade Warriors are on the warpath, and Freebirds, you're in our way in front of millions of viewers. The Renegade Warriors are gonna topple you and maybe perhaps take your scalp back to the reservation.
Yeah, that wasn't the answer I was looking for. But I tell you, the Renegade Warriors, the Freebirds, will do battle during Halloween Havoc, and you can see it in the UIC Pavilion. That's right, on Saturday, October 27th. Now, we're going to start in the pavilion, 5:30. So make your plans to join us. Tickets to the box office, Ticketron outlets, including Sears in the Chicagoland area. And you can also see us, of course. We've got great fans in Indianapolis that watch our show on WGN. Great fans 90 miles up the road in Milwaukee. In Detroit, wherever you are, join us for Halloween Havoc, exclusively on pay-per-view. The situation is developed between the Freebirds and the Renegade Warriors. Mark and Chris Youngblood, that's Chris up on top. Now, holding Carr up, what do they got going on here? Double tomahawk off the top. Puts Brian Carr down, nicely done.
Here your winner,